Blessed are our God, all with not every preservation. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom and the power and glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and forever. Amen.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, that the noble soul of the devil and give a letter to the Lord, do the same, Lord. And do the same, Lord, give us to the soul of the newly departed servants of God, Anicia, John, the newly departed Simeon, and newly departed Hope. In the place of bread, place of fruit, and place of fruit, roasting sorrows, I have only heard them transgress and say to me, what if I were to be here, God, for the Lord of God, tell us with him, because there is no man who is in that for the holy and for the sin, and the rest is his holy eternity in the most true. For though the resurrection and the life and the voice of the servant, the newly departed Anicia, the newly departed John, the newly departed Simeon, and the newly departed Pope, who are following this table, Christ God, unto thee, we ascribe glory together with the Father, who is from the blessing and the Holy Ghost, and the Spirit, known in the days of ages.
Of the first of his own dear mother, of the Holy Ghost and of the Father.
Phoenicia, the newly born John, the newly born Simeon, the newly born Hope, who have been taken from us, and the mass of the righteous Gibra, the righteous Nebuchadnezzar, the mama of the just, and have mercy on us for the much of his good life, mankind. Make their memory to return.